example 7.6 determine 3b plus 4c minus d if b comma c comma and d are given by sorry given below. So the first the given question is given that 3b next one 4c minus d. Okay, so the rule 3b plus 4c minus d, so that is equal to 3 times of b matrix. So 2 3 0, 1 minus 1 5, next one 4c plus 4 into c value minus 1 minus 2 3 minus 1 0 2. Okay, next one minus d, so minus d value d is equal to 0 minus 4 minus 1, next one 5 6 minus 5. Okay, so that is equal to 3 is inside multiplication, we get the answer is 6, this one 9 0, next one 3 minus 3, next one 15. Okay, next to plus 4 is inside multiplication, minus 4 minus 8, this one 4 threes are 12, next to minus 4 0, this 8, next to minus half into this is directional changes. Suppose this one inside multiplication of minus this 0, this one plus 4, next one plus 1 minus 5 minus 6 plus 5. Okay, so therefore the values of 3b, so therefore the values of 3b, next one plus 4c minus d, that is equal to adding of this 3 matrix, the first term 6 plus minus 4, this one 0, so the first one 6 minus 4, next one plus 0. Okay, next second term 9 minus 8, this one 4, so 9, next one minus 8, next one plus 4, the last one 0 0 plus 12, next one plus 1. Okay, next 3, next one minus 4, next one minus 5. Okay, the first term 3 minus 4 minus 5, next second term minus 3 plus 0 minus 3 plus 0, next minus 6. Okay, next one 15, next one plus 8, next one plus 5, so is that is equal to into this one 2, next one, so this one fully 13, so this one minus plus, this one minus 1, so plus 5. Okay, next one 13, next this one minus 9, 6 is reduces 3, minus 6 minus 6, next minus 9, next 28, so therefore 3b plus 4c minus d, that is equal to into, so 2 5 13 minus 6 minus 6, next one minus 9, this one 28, we get the result. This question is very easy.